So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. Do.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bet.
Over there!
Okay.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
Oh, I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it?
I'll be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. You talking
about... Hey, get him! In the street!
Good job, kiddo.
Get down!
Fan out! Hey, get him!
In here! Oh, I got it!
Keep doing that, Ellie.
Move up!
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, well, be careful.
Okay.
You could probably use this.
Good job.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here. Go!
I got it. There we go. Oh, shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. I only need to find the fucking pickup truck duo.
Whoa! Hey, man. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Got word from the east side crew.
What about Mark?
He's driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their face.
Look, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
And them, whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess. I don't know.
Survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
How it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie. Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
That's It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Set up. Not even close. 10.
Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God.
You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military doctor. Okay? Me and you can stumble them.
Split it right down the middle. And that shit still good? When you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that quick last week. I'll think about it.
Should've let your ass die back there.
Jeez, I'll make you some of these good drinks now.
Maybe it's good, shady.
It's bacon.
Of course it's good.
Some kind of military turret. Stay down!
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Not even close. 10.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit.
Swear to God.
You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it, split it right down the middle.
Okay, go.
What the fuck are they shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down.
He's in here!
We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military van was on. So we left.